So glad Z can take that damage. Oh. Aw, you have how much health left? 3 left. If I do that, you're dead. And that's exactly what we're going for. You're dead. I'm getting out of dodge. Who still got actions? Oh, you still got actions. It just doesn't matter what the hell I do, guys. It just doesn't matter. Good freaking golly goo. It just doesn't matter. Because these books, apparently I can't pick them up.
Yep.
Just can't freaking pick them up. Quite stupid, really. Quite stupid. You know, let's just try some. Put that on you. Okay, yeah, it already screws up. It's already gonna screw that up. Last time we do this fight, then we'll go back, look at our skill gems, see how we want to adjust them, because we can't really get any further than this unless we start just like do a minor grinding, unless we like grind for a good long time. Very annoying. It's like this game isn't even meant to be. This level is. It's like this level isn't supposed to be beaten. It's ridiculous. It almost feels like you have to freaking grind just to get anywhere. It's kind of stupid, really. Yeah, there was no other way of actually getting there. Unless we just straight up just... we won't be able to. No. Not without essentially... Jeez, that Armor 2 actually doesn't. My serious thought is, what the hell am I actually supposed to be doing right now? Found potion, whatever. Don't want to waste any more spells. I wasted my focus. So yeah. Oh, they're goody. They're coming towards it. Oh, goody. Goody, goody, go drops. Have to dance around all this. Right. Yeah, we literally have to dance around all of this. Suppose with this guy, we go ahead and just start hammering away. Okay, you still have something you could do? Dynamite. It does 5 damage. Yeah, that's a monster. I'm not falling for that. That's a stupid one. Is hard, no matter how you look at it. I really don't see how I'm gonna beat this. Not without constantly grinding. And I don't wanna just grind on stream for you guys. But at the same time, I don't want to just continuously slog for hours and hours on the same damn map. It's ridiculous. It's stupid. Okay, if this turns out to be a monster. Okay. Guys, you know what? No. One of those games where you have to go back to the other maps and grind. Definitely one of those games. But I'm not gonna do that for you guys on stream. No. Not gonna do that to you. Like, I can understand if it, like, an example of that, like, it was okay is like, the game that I played last year was Hiding Resident Frank. There were monsters in the field and in each map. Every time I went in the map, I did kill a group of monsters. There's a little bit of a slog. But it wasn't this, like, I had to redo it every time. Because the game actually got to a point, I actually got to the point in that game where grinding actually didn't matter. In this game, I literally, oh. Well, in that game, we'll go to the world map. Go ahead and look at all our stuff. I think I can actually go ahead and take care of that. Because, I am starting to use that a lot more. Here, auto shield is good. Actually, yeah, there's really not much I can do. Like, if I want to take down that thing, I need better weapons, but I haven't gotten to a point in the game where I haven't gotten to a point in the game where I'm able to get better weapons. This is just kind of ridiculous. Like, the weapon I just bought is probably the best weapon so far that I could buy or get. But as for any other weapon, Oh, this is a two-handed weapon. Here's a two-handed weapon. There was also a point where I could... Where I was able to dual-wield a pair? Well, hold a one-handed weapon in one hand. I don't understand the point of dual-wielding. Feels stupid, ridiculous. Bleeding might actually be really good, but I just don't know, guys. I just don't know. Don't want to keep slogging through that game. I don't want to keep slogging through the map every single time to no freaking avail. Alright. We'll give it one more try, and if we don't get there, we're just done. I might just go ahead and drop the game because... It's just ridiculous. There's almost no point. Wait, what? Okay, that's a weird reload. That's a weird bug. That was a weird... Oh no, they were still alive. What am I doing? That's not weird. That wasn't a bug at all. That was just how the game actually is. The game was right. We definitely know not to go to the books. All right. So that's not going to catch everybody, so basically, when the scorpion gets to like right here, we're gonna start
heading in that way. I think I screwed that up. Yeah, because normally I move him first. Ah, crap. Yeah, I really screwed that up. Hold on. Let me redo that. Taking care of this guy will help out the game in the long run. We'll go ahead and go. Now, this guy actually doesn't take any damage, which is kind of stupid because the bomb, the barrel of dynamite should definitely hit this right here. Like, really? Come on. You can clearly see. Let's have that. Yeah, that has that stupid shield. Line of sight in this game is wonky. It's really wonky. Okay, but we're gonna go ahead and go ricochet. Boom. Literally get the levers. Yeah, it's mainly just to get the levers. And the levers now. I haven't really found any good tube.
good weapons so far. So here we go.
Coming here really bad. Really beginning to not like it. Okay then. Water is 2 points. Oh, that's really bad. That is really bad. Okay, he went after the correct. The correct guy. Out quite great. And wait, does that affect him if he? Oh no. I'm gonna do that. I gotta do this first. Good thing focusing is a free act. You. Well, Wrong room. Here.
Let's fix that a bit.